Bowling Green Junior High.
I'm Reagan.
And I'm Chloe.
Today is Friday, September 11th.
Academic team will not practice this week, but we will have our first official practice next Thursday, September 17th, after school until 4. The buses are available. Please see Ms. Ballard if you would like to join.
Please stand for the pledge and remain standing for the dress code check.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If your class would like to be on our show for the morning pledge, students or teachers, please stop by Ms. Pollard's room or email her at ann.pollard@biggreen.kyschools.us.
We would like to wish a happy birthday to Madison Smith, Anna Neal, and John Coulter.
Today's lunch choices are fish stick Friday, chicken chili crispita, refried beans, mac and cheese, PB&J, and seasoned green beans.
Now to Caroline and Hallie for sports.
Thank you, Reagan and Chloe. I'm Hallie.
And I'm Caroline, and this is sports. Your support is one of many things that makes an athlete here at BGJHS so special. Student Council is looking out for all of you wild sports fans out there to help promote the purple spirit at not only athletic events, but pep rallies and school dances. Student Council's first official meeting is Tuesday, September 15th from 2:45 to 3:15. That's right after school until 3:15. Student Council has lots of exciting ideas planned for the upcoming school year, and you can be a part of it all.
In their first game of the season, the Lady Purple soccer team shut out Moss Dragons 8-0. They're headed to Moss this Sunday at 10 a.m., where the goalie, Leah Hughes, says that she's excited and confident for the upcoming game. Thank you, Leah. And back to you, Reagan and Chloe.
September 25th from 5:30 to 7:30 is the Bowling Green Junior High Fall Fest. Come enjoy free chili, games, prizes, and fun. Pre-event bracelets are $5, and bracelets sold on the day of the event are $7.
Now to Donovan and Darius for weather.
Hello, Bowling Green Junior High.
I'm Darius.
And I'm Donovan, and we are here with your student weather broadcast from the football field.
Today's weather is a high of 81 and a low of 56.
There's a 60% chance of rain with scattered thunderstorms.
Just keep it classy, Bowling Green.
Even though I wasn't alive at the time, it has a special place in my heart and it should always be remembered.
Imagine there's no heaven. Fire and smoke enveloping the very top of the building. And as fire crews are descending on this area, it does not appear that there's any kind of an effort up there yet. Now remember, oh my God.
That looks like a second plane.
As just I didn't see a plane go in. That just exploded.
I just saw another plane coming in from the side.
You did. I did. That was out of absolute.
Yes, and that's the second explosion. You could see the plane.
The only people are dead.
What does 9/11 mean?
I think 9/11 is a day that should stay in America's memory.
Living life in peace, you.
This is perhaps the most horrific sight anyone could have witnessed in a lifetime. I cannot believe my eyes, and I am still in shock as to what I witnessed just moments ago.
Absolute, incomprehensible mayhem.
A lot of people are breaking down and crying.
The fire continues to burn. I can see the flames through the thick smoke. Now people are gathering in large groups. In fact, in one corner, I saw a group of people actually holding hands and praying. As I stand on the impact bridge, which is closed, the pedestrian traffic. Some people are working across, but there's just no way for them to. As I look at it, something is, I can't. There's no way that the building is going. Is that the building going down? Is that the second building of the World Trade Center going down?
Yes, that is the.
fallen victims of 9/11.
Yeah.